Hardy, a lion was sleeping under a tree. A mouse came there. It began to jump over the lion's body. The lion caught him under his paw. He wanted to kill him. The mouse begged his pardon. The lion let the mouse go. One day, a lion caught in a net. He roared for help. He roared for help. A mouse came there. It cut the rope off the net. The lion set free. He thanked to the mouse. Moral of the story, do good.